many more things he got?
Too many. That'd be 1367, please. So what we gonna do tonight? You know what I mean? I'm ready to go. What?
You
already know. That's husband. That's husband material. When you start talking about that money. What is this?
And he on the phone
Excuse me?
Too.
Oh.
What is this?
This is my access card.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself pulling out all that money and then gonna give me an access card.
Ignorant.
Access denied. Please, we don't even want your money.
Denied.
Access denied.
You're serious right now?
That's a heart attack.
Denied.
What level professional? Let me hit you back. What level of professionalism is
the
that?
The top level of professionalism.
Mrs. LeVert.
Mrs.
Just
LeVert.
Ring me up, bag me up.
Did he call me Mrs. LeVert?
Yes, I did.
Did.
First of all, I'm only doing this until my modeling jumps off.
Exactly.
Modeling for what? Dog food?
What?
What?
Yeah,
I'm
born. Yes,
hand you heard what he said, right?
Yes, I heard what he said.
Okay, you heard what he said.
I heard what he said.
You heard what he said.
I heard what he said. Get on Wiz.
You heard what he said.
Get on Wiz.
You already know.
You got it. You got
he don't know me.
What is that for? I didn't order Crisco.
You ain't got nothing else to sign.
5 years ago, I used to box.
Let him know.
I was a surprise fighter.
No.
Don't you mean prize fighter?
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
Surprise! Speaking of violence, what if violence was handled in a different way than shooting, stabbing, fighting? I don't want to give it away, but I think you guys are going to really enjoy this. Let's check this out.
Niggas we see right through it. Bitch, she's just getting that mole. Bitch, I'm cooler than a cool. Bitch, that's that to my truth. Yeah, they got no chances. Say, she's just a bull, that's wrong. These broke ass niggas need toys. I'm a rich ass nigga, I'm a lawyer. Bro, niggas we see right through it. I bitch, she's just getting that mole. I can count my luck with my bitch guards. Shit. Down my hand, a bitch, that's like the arguing shit. Got so much designer shit, you think I'm all on the shit. They pop up bottles and shit. I say, if you need a feature, homeboy, hit on my line. I love for me and your friend, and we spend some time. Walk in the mall by the store, just get on the spot. And if the boys don't want me like you tell me, get on.
Who you think he is?
I ain't got show him what you're working
with. Too bad I ain't see him, but I know he killed him. I mean, you killed him.
He don't know who he messing with.
Hey, that's right, that's right.
I ain't see him.
Hit.
Party people,
who are out there that are doing things that they actually shouldn't be doing, if you understand what I'm saying. We have gangsters in the corporate world, and we got soft people in the street. But I want to show y'all somebody who actually shouldn't be doing what he's doing. Have you guys ever heard of a pimp in a wheelchair?
Long mom.
Oh.
What is that?
been out here all night, and that's all you got. Assume the position.
Oh, I'll bite on that.
Assume the position.
Yo, we playing dice or what?
Oh! Oh, my God.
What a day.
Hi, honey.
What's going on, baby? How are you?
Good. How was your day?
Oh, it was excellent. It was excellent. Oh, my goodness.
Now, did you bring home those Houdinis?
Yes, I got the Houdinis.
Great, because you know we don't want to happen what happened last time.
Thinking of what happened last time, how is it?
Oh, it's fine. Take a look.
What y'all doing with mine? Dad, I hear you.
The Houdini condom. Nothing gets out
what y'all doing
unless you want it to.
Dad, I hear you.
And you won't end up with it.
The Houdini condom. Nothing gets out unless you want it to. Major side effects of not using the Houdini condom include baby mama drama, 18 years attached to someone you cannot stand, child support. Did you hear what I'm saying? Child support. Minor side effects of not using the Houdini condom can include herpes, AIDS, gonorrhea, and his cousin syphilis.
So, did you guys enjoy yourself tonight?
Yeah!
Absolutely, absolutely. Best half hour of your life, right? All right. Listen, great. We love you here at the Lewis Riley Variety Show. And again, I want to thank you for sharing your time with my time, making it our time. And we'll see you soon. Make sure you come back and bring a friend, all right?
Exclusive.